Yes.
That's Wimbledon Centre Court in the distance. It's behind the golf course. Thank you.